Hello fellow Ginger fans, today is May 20th. It is a kind of a Valentine's Day in China, for 520 is pronounced similar with I love you in Chinese. In response to Johan's call,
这些节日包括就是提醒大家让我们生活当中永远都要更多的去表达自己的爱吧。任何一个人，我觉得就大胆的去拥抱他们，然后大胆去表达他，表达我们对他们的爱意，我觉得这是跟朋友说，跟兄弟说我爱你，跟恋人说我爱你，然后呢
In the beginning of this video, I would like to say to my fellow Ginger fans, I love you and give you all a hug. But seriously, Johan, to whom will you hug and say I love you? Your brother? Which one? This one? Friend, brother, and lover, are you talking about the same person?Johan drew a heart on the gift box. Previously, Junjun posted a heart. I cannot believe how they are able to do that. The coincidence is even embedded in their DNA. On the same Pandora endorsement interview on May 17th, Johan was asked to select the charms for a gift box for fans.
Family Tree, 我们的这个系列。
Family Tree.发财树，好，就520的嘛，520的那必须有个星，哈，哎呀，在上面写的 my angel
啊 ，my angel 啊，
然后后面又加了一句 mom， 然后呢，然后有个小猫咪，
嗯，
对，然后有个发财树，招财猫发财树，然后放在一起就希望就是可以赚钱。
我们说的这个。
Wealth tree? That is family tree. Is this fortune cat? No, this is the real Pandora fortune cat. Who always mentioned earn money and get rich? Who loves wealth tree?
最好虽然我把赚钱排在了第一位，把赚钱排在了第一位。
希望身边的人大家都发财，你也一起发财。
我已经发财了，我已经发财了。
恭喜发财！
真的发财！
哦，
对，因为那个，
谢谢。
对，而且你就是捧着那个。
哦，明天不坐飞机，会的。
Who loves cats？
猫，因为他微信头像都是猫，猫咪，他自己养猫咪，他很爱猫咪。
And you add a heart together with the tree and cat. Oops, the heart is for mom, but that's okay. We all know you.
个性的手环啊，然后还有就是好像有那个有一块专门发财吧，有个那个麻将的那个发，然后他们也带着，我就觉得给粉丝的爱意，我觉得就是。会送他们发财树。
嗯，对于粉丝也是秀出对于他们520爱的专属惊喜，就汉式情话，对不对？
嗯，太肉麻了，不说了，说的太多了。
每一次有新的作品，好的作品给到粉丝，也是你对他们爱的表达，包括还有之前推出的单曲等等，也是让爱环绕在他们身边。啊，
双色玫瑰，
对，我们可以镜头可以给一下看一下，
双色玫瑰是这样的，
对，
里面还有画，
玫瑰，
对。
Johan, do you know your solo fans' hearts are thumping? I feel sorry for Johan's solo fans, but clearly Serana is not for his fans. Johan was even willing to have the awkward silence in response to the host's word about the fans.It seemed he was also not happy with some of his fans did recently. I briefly mentioned that in my last videos about the fans' overboard actions.
哎，我觉得今天打扮就是非常的用心，和造型师的小心思都在里面。就是你看，他们这个叫双色玫瑰，
用玫瑰
有花的一个白衬衣，然后呢
，Rose is also a big coincidence.Rose seems to be their secret signal, which I also mentioned in my previous video. Everything are connected. After watching this day's Johan's interview, I have a clear feeling that although Junjun was not in any of these interviews, his spirit is surrounding Johan and us. In Long Jun's endorsement live interview, Johan said,
给另外一半准备惊喜的话，我觉得，给了我很。
Looking back to Main Force interview,
开心了，对不对？
我爱的人，我希望他为我做点什么。
You can kind of feel there's someone he loves, but in previous via live streaming, he said he haven't contact with female for a very long time, so he doesn't have a girlfriend, then to whom he wanted to give a surprise and who is the one he loved. Mountain people, use your imagination here. In the live interview Lucky Draw Potion, some user IDs are so funny, and you have to admit that Junjie Sifi fans are everywhere. In Longjin's streaming, 栀子花果酱 had been selected. It translated in English is Gardenia Jam. However, the pinyin 栀子花果酱, the initials are same as 张哲瀚公俊. In clinic streaming, user ID 搞江西猫的江西猫 was selected by 哲瀚. The word means 江西 cat who is playing 江西 cat. 江西 is 哲瀚's hometown and cat is 哲瀚's WeChat profile photo, so 江西 cat means 哲瀚. The pinyin is 搞江西猫的江西猫, so it actually means 公俊西门's 张哲瀚, and so on. So definitely, 哲瀚 knows many fans are shipping him and Gongjun. Also, he knows his solo fans don't get along well with the CP fans. Therefore, he said the following in the interview.
他只截取他们想听的，
对，
而不是说在乎你想表达什么样的意思。大家仁者见仁，智者见智吧，然后也不要去过度的一些解读或者什么样的。我相信这个大家还是和平相处吧，然后相信大家都是相信身边的人都是带着善意的，并不是说想和你争吵。越来越多的压力吧，还有很越来越多的粉丝给我的爱，然后呢略微显得有些沉重，因为粉丝里很多人留言我都会看啊，哎，哲瀚你坚强做自己，有什么我都会陪着你，不管有什么苦啊困惑啊，我们都会陪着你一起坚强。但其实我又想说的是，其实不仅仅是困难苦惑我们可以一起分担，我觉得你们给我的爱我也可以给你们大家一起分担，你们爱我的同时也可以我把这些爱分享给可能就是说我所有的粉丝的大家庭，你可以去爱
更多人需要被关注的人。
对对对对，就是我想把就是我收到的爱不完完全全就是集中在我一个人身上，然后呢可以分享给所有人，这样呢我也不会觉得很有压力，然后让每个人也都得到一点爱。
My understanding is that he doesn't want fans to be misled and overinterpret his word. I think this is for both solo fans and CP fans. And he wants his fans to share some love to other people. It was a very direct response to shippers and solo fans. But Johan, are you sure CP fans overinterpreted you with all the overt and covert sugar you and Junjun provided?From my personal point of view, I think he wants his fans share the love to CP fans and Junjun, which is just like what Johan said in the Word of Honor concert. Thanks for loving Gongjun, thanks for loving 张哲瀚, and thanks for loving Gongjun and 张哲瀚. He admitted the existence of CP fans, and he wants his solo fans to accept the shippers. That's also the main reason he keeps mentioning Wealth, Fortune, Gongjun's quote in his solo interview.In addition, today, Mango TV, the Happy Cam platform, released a voting event, one section of which is Spark Moments Selection. They use Surround as the background music for Junjun's video.